The FCC declared that digital literacy was what everybody needed to be involved with. Now, they late to the party, we knew that, okay? But they got on board, okay? So now, they went through a group called the Pew Charitable Trust, PEW, look them up. They got an organization called, that they started called connecttocompete.org, I think the website. And they work with a group that we work with. In fact, we got a board member that works directly with them, called One Economy. Okay, and One Economy people might have heard of on the west side because they had this whole piece over there at Holman Square with this with this Wi-Fi over there and so on, and Nicole was over there.
Lori and all those, yeah.
And so so this is a $4 billion. I said Lowry's the co-founder of the Chicago Video Access Alliance. He's one of my co-founders, two. Okay. So $4 billion they said they don't spend. Okay. This Google piece was just something that sort of is working with that, you know, in the sense that everybody knows that digital literacy is where we are, what we gotta have. So they're gonna spend $4 billion and they're focusing on low income residents and communities, okay? Because that's what they know.
Corby passionate and scrambled.
That's